was more, the goal was more just to create something interesting and expand. We've done similar things before, to a point where if we remade something from the past, it would just be a cheap imitation of something in the past. So let's make something that you can't even compare to the past. And then within the record, we didn't want any song sounding the same as another song. So every song is a bit of a shock. Every song has a very different character. At least that was the idea. I hear both. I hear the heavy parts being heavier than Aya, but there being more parts which aren't heavy. So it's more like the spectrum has been broadened even more. So I find like those heavy bits are over here being really, really heavy, but then there's like these really, like really soft elements as well. Because I think one thing we found with Aya and with a lot of things before is there's sections of music which we do which kind of fall in the middle somewhere, which are, it's not the heaviest part and it's not the softest part, and it then becomes something that's almost, I won't say filler, but it's not memorable. And it's not memorable in the sense of it doesn't do anything for you as a person. Like it doesn't serve anything musically, as opposed to just progressing to the next part which you do latch onto. So it was a lot of those kind of feeling parts were kind of left by the wayside and eliminated this time. Everything I listen to sounds old now. Like it sounds like a different era, and Aya sounds like the step, like you said. But it wasn't intentional. It was just, Aya was the first time we knew we wanted to make something different from anything we'd done before, and it was the first time we tried. And that was the sound of an album where we were looking for something and we didn't know what it was and we didn't know how to get there. So we were trying. It was a process of evolution, and the process hadn't reached a definitive end when we finished Aya. As soon as we finished making Aya, like it happens a lot of the time, but as soon as we finished making Aya, like the biggest steps we made musically were made towards the end of that recording process. And I came out of that process going, like, I love what we've made, this is the best we can do now, but this isn't the best that we will ever be able to make. And immediately went into the process of thinking about other stuff, basically. Aya was the album that we made that we didn't know we could make, and this is the album that I knew we could make, but we had to put a lot of effort in to get to those sounds which we've never tried before. It started before Aya, that I started taking lessons and learning how to do stuff. But Aya was, we didn't know how to use that sound. Like again, Aya was, we were just like, we need something different vocally, but we don't know what. And I didn't know how, I was still learning, whereas I've spent a long time now practicing as a singer. So there was a lot of stuff which I brought to the table to creatively to be able to say, like, here's a section of music and we can write music around this. In the past, a lot of the stuff that we wrote was limited because it was, all I could do was scream, all I could do was yell. So you've got, like, there's only so much music that you can create that yelling will work with. We found everything we wanted to find on this, but I see us as being a band that I don't think we're ever gonna just go, yes, this is it from now on. Like every record and every song will sound like this sound. I think the next time we make music, there'll probably be different stuff again. I think that the defining factor of the band is like, it's going to be heavy. Like there's always going to be those heavy elements. We have no desire to become a pop band or like even a rock band. Like that, we love it being a heavy band, and there is so many other different ways of us changing that around within the sound. And I think there's still probably more we can do as well. But I don't think like this is the, like there's been a transition and now we sound like this, and it's always just going to sound like this one thing. It's just a